love at first sight might not be real, the verdict is still out on that one. But what is definitely real are the observational skills of a woman. From the tiny speck of dust on your shoulder to the jarring color of your shoes, she notices everything about you the very instant you've walked into the room. And while she leaves no sight unobserved, here are 8 things about you she has definitely noticed under 10 seconds. But before diving into, do subscribe this channel and press on bell icon for latest update. 1. Your hair. Your hair is one of the first things a woman notices about you. If you have good looking hair, then women will surely notice you, so next time you will outside, try to make good hairstyle. 2. The color of your shirt or t-shirt. Whether or not the style of your shirt or t-shirt matters, the color of your clothing definitely does catch a woman's attention. If you are wearing t-shirts or shirts of black color, then chances of women getting attracted towards you will be more. But it depends on one girl's to another which color she wants, but most girls like black color shirt and t-shirts on men. 3. The fitting of your pants. Sounds ridiculous, I know. But it isn't. See, the R2S on why women notice this is more to do with instinct. Noticing the way you wear your pants actually says a lot about the kind of person you are and the attitude you reflect. The more fitted pants you wear, and more women will get attracted towards you. 4. Your hand movements. The way you hold the door when you're walking in. The way you pull out a chair to take your seat. The way your hands either sway while walking, or don't swing at all, we notice all of it. We also notice the way your hands, arms, forearms are sculpted, the hair, scanty, full or shaved, and the color of your skin. So hands movements is quite important factor that girls notice. 5. Your shoulders. They can tell a woman how broad your frame is, how well you're holding yourself just by looking at your shoulders. If they're too frail and thin, they don't seem strong enough, physically and mentally. If they're too muscular, with broad shoulder, then women will start noticing you. 6. Your eyes. While it is proven that men with light-colored eyes do tend to get more of the notice, it's also men with eyes of the darkest brown that get the attention. Your eyes give out the most information about you, without you even knowing it. 7. Your response pattern. It's not so much the way you talk, or the conversation that we observe, as much as we do the way you respond to someone, or something. For instance, how you respond to someone who asks you to introduce yourself to them for the first time. Or how you respond to an awkward statement or situation in a room you can't get out of. So your body language matters a lot for attracting girls. 8. Your vibe. When someone enters a room, they either carry with them an infectious energy that makes you want to not stop gawking at them, or they carry a negative vibe that makes people want to avoid you like the plague. So vibes of men is one the feature which women notices. The more cheerful or good vibes you have, the more girls will notice you in the crowd. These 8 things will really help you get noticed in the eyes of any girl. Do like this video, and comment below, and don't forget to subscribe this channel.